People think, not in a bad way, like where she's reckless, she's just creative and different, and I like it. She's cool.
That's awesome.
It's cool to, we were talking about this yesterday, it's cool to use a picture that not like everyone would think of initially. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's like picking an unusual reference.
So, Harry Potter tattoo was Luna Lovegood, and it was just a really cool reference picture. It was like she wears this like lion hat for like 10 seconds in all 7 movies, so it was just a cool choice, so I loved that. And I've just had so much cool stuff. I've had all these cool portraits in recently. I've got more drag queens, I've got Liz Taylor, I've got Angelina Jolie, just all this fun stuff. I really want to like, I like playing around with like a theme of something, because I think if I just do like flowers and nature, it's just stuff that I can't make a theme out of. But if someone gives you a face, you've got, because I think when you've got someone's face to work with, especially like a character, like a pop star or someone from a movie, you can put the whole movie theme with it, and it's just fun. I'm just loving it right now. And I'm just so talented. I can't believe it. I've said it before, I'll say it again. I'm just, it's too much. It's too much.
Tuesday I had the cover up, like the Stone Lion cover up piece, which was pretty cool. I didn't get as much done as I thought I would. Then on Wednesday I had the Egyptian piece, which was really cool because I've not done anything like that before. Yeah, we were talking Egyptian facts as well during the day.
Any cool ones?
So I can't remember them to be factual to say them on camera, unfortunately.
Come on, you gotta remember one cool Egyptian.
Well, there's one single guy making the pyramids. So there's this guy that was like during an interview was talking about the pyramids and how much they weighed and like on which like points that they were, have you seen that? Like a specific point, I don't know. Anyway, it's cool as fuck, and he was talking to me about it, and I really enjoyed it. Yeah, hopefully like it was like just a kind of a one-off piece for the time being, but he was thinking about eventually making a whole, he's got a lot of the Egyptian stuff down the bottom anyway, so he's just wanting to make it into a whole sleeve eventually, but yeah, it's just a one-off piece for me for the time being.
What are those on the face?
What are they? I've just been out in the sun.
No, you haven't. Those aren't real freckles.
Oh my god. So rude.
Are those real? Or?
They're 100% real. I drew them on one by one. Alright. Like, story of them. I could go into it too much. Cut that bit. I can't say that.